Hey guys, what is it guys? Back here with another YouTube video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can turn your Minecraft Bedrock Edition into Java Edition. Alrighty, it's completely free, so yeah, let's get right into the video. So the first thing you guys are going to want to do is actually open up Chrome. So I'm going to go here and open up a new window. Just drag it to my second monitor. And my main monitor. Alright, so I'm going to leave a link in the description, which will take you to this page right here, which is where you're gonna download the mod, alrighty, which turns your Bedrock Edition into Java Edition, alrighty. Now keep in mind, it's not gonna turn the game into the exact game, but it's gonna change the UI. Okay, it's gonna look very similar. Trust me, it's worth it, alrighty. So just click download, and it should download. As you can see, it's in the bottom left corner. So you're gonna click open, click that on and open, and then we select Minecraft mode. Alrighty, so as you can see, it says import started. Alright, so the reason it says this is because I actually already own the pack. But for you, it will say like successfully imported Java UI, alrighty? Trust me on that, alright? So once you have got it, go to settings, global resources, my packs, and then it should be here, Java UI. Click activate, and then you can exit out. Alrighty, once you are here, you now have Java, as you can see. So, now what you can do, if you want to remove it, go to options, resource packs, click on Java UI, then button dot remove, and it will remove the thing completely, and it will take you back to Bedrock. Alright, so I'll hop in a game to show you how good this actually looks. Alrighty, so as you can see, I'm in a game, and I'm gonna go ahead and actually get into the inventory. As you can see, it looks exactly the same as Java. Alright guys, this is completely worth it, I swear. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if this did help you. Comment down below if you need any help on this, and I will be sure to help you. Alright guys, so make sure you hit the subscribe button, and yeah, I think that's all. Peace out.